Welcome back to another video. Today we'll be unboxing a new series of FAG Ghosts, and I have a few of these, so I will be unboxing all of them because I probably have six or seven and more coming in. So this is the first one that I ever got, the Gorai, which is also the first of the series for the Frame Arms Ghosts. So here's the box. And it's a really, really small box, not gonna lie. And it does look really, really nice. And okay. Okay, so there's not much pieces. Frame Arms kit. These are the black parts, legs, skirts. Flash colors for the eyes. The armor. The hip pieces right here. Not sure what they are. Never built a frame arms before. This should be the weapons. Drawing parts. And then the crotch area. And then more wrong parts. So this is part of the back part of the legs. The hands. So they give different hands. The pointing one, the open hand, grabbing something, fist, and the open hand. So there's two types of open hand. And last but not least, the pre-painted face plates. Which looks actually pretty nice. And before we go into the instruction manual, this is the water slide decals that comes with it. So there's three options. A few more eyes and some stripes. Not sure for what, but when I do that I'll find out. So that's it for the box, and here's the instruction manual. Okay, paint guide, instructions, Kotobukiya, some replacement piece, not really important. This should be a pretty simple build, but a lot of seam lines to be fixed because of all the left and right pieces. Then some of the painted customs and the end of the page. So overall, looks really neat. Can't wait to build this and unbox a few more of these. And it probably will be the next video. So if you like this, like, subscribe, comment, and I hope to be able to afford more of these because they are really expensive, and unbox it for you. So thanks again, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.